you're starting to put your life together and you have friends that object, those are not friends. Those are just people you know. If you're trying to get your life together and your friends get in the way, that's actually real useful for you because you've now identified who your friends aren't.
Mm.
And you might think, well, I can't give them up. It's like, oh, yes, you can. And not only can you, you should, and it would be better for them. Because if they're aiming down and they want you going down with them, there's nothing good about what's happening to them, and there's certainly nothing good about that for you.